Oh, you just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor for all cleanser. Two, like one or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I let him keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying then, just keep on testing. Still nothing, let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift, it's out of service. Melted. Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey. And to your right, something huge, hurtling to walk. Oh god, run! That's not supposed to be there! Are you alright back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh no, that's not helpful, that... I don't know why I thought that would help!
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it alright if I kill him?
You're alive! Great. Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something, though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it. Bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. It can't hurt the big old god face.